students, we are here present with French online session, which is basically an elementary French learning YouTube lecture. Today's session, we are going to talk about a very important topic that is called the subject pronoun. In the language of French or in any language which is either the European group of language or the Indian group of language, subject or karta is something which is always very important. So there are certain words which are basically not known by the subject's name, rather they have been replaced by these some other names which are basically being called as the subject pronouns. In the language of French, it has been called as les pronoms sujets or sommets, the subject pronouns. Basically, in the language of French, there are six subject pronouns which are basically depends on the first, second and third person type, and also depends on the singularity, plurality of the each genders. So they are specifically said to be as the words which are going to take any action. In a simple language, we can state subject pronouns are those words which are basically the actor or action being taken by those individuals, but these individuals' names are going to be replaced by certain other words. Let's say if I'm going to do anything, that is my action or verb. If I'm going to talk about the verb needs to be taken by or executed by these subjects, and therefore subjects are the person which are going to either first, second or third person, singular or plural, masculine or feminine in gender. They need to come or execute that verb. Therefore, in this language, even the other language, it comes first after the verb. So what all are these subject pronouns in the language of French? We'll have to go to the whiteboard. So let us go to the whiteboard. Come. Pronouns in the language of French, which is called as les pronoms sommets or les pronoms sujets. The first person that we are talking about is about I, that is called je. Or the literal meaning is main, singular, first person. Then we'll talk about the plural, the person that is called we, hum. It's about first person plural. First person plural, it's the association of I, then that is called hum or we. Second person singular is tu called you, that is meant for tum, and who is called aap, because once you are talking about aap is a different meaning than that of you in English. Aap are the you or tum in plural. On the contrary, singular second person will be called up as il, he, el, she, on, one. That meant for a person, male, singular, he, il, a person, female, singular, she, or a lady, that is, or one who is maybe a lady or maybe a gentleman, called on, that is one. On the contrary, if we talk about the third person, they are definitely plural for sure. Therefore, I am not written whether it is singular or plural. Here, it will be called up as ills, else. They are as a male or they are as a female. So once we are talking about the subject pronouns are those specific words which are going to be talk about who is the actor, who is the action maker as a male, a female, an individual or group of individual, or group of individual male or female. So with this we are concluding that subject pronoun in French will be called up as je, tu, il, elle, on, nous, vous, ils, elles. I repeat, je, I, tu, you, il, he, elle, she, on, one, nous, we, vous, you, ils, elles. Over. See you in the next session with lot of other things which are related to French. Till then.